Inspection on 3837. That's the city we're looking at. We're in 6-inch clay tile piping. Those roots there are actually just loose. They just need to wash down. You might see a few more. There's a couple of bellies in here that are pretty substantial. Starting right here. Try to drag back fast through the belly so you can kind of see something that looks like the deep here. Our 6-inch clay tile pipe. Alright, so 26, we'll call it 27 feet. We're going to go down another belly here. And you can see that's actually some sort of 4-inch to 6-inch joint there. There's some grease just along the top there. So, this looks like it's some sort of 4-inch pipe. It might be 4-inch clay. And then it comes and opens up here, but then closes back up. So it's like 4-inch clay to 6-inch clay to 4-inch. 4-inch clay again. A little bit of a hole off on the side of it. Now we transition to 4-inch cast right here. You see the change in the texture.